bars are my description. Prescription for the dogs to help them achieve their own. Respond to the call, curb their excitement to numb. And bad behavior will stall, so take they fall, let them haul. You both have a ball, it's another wolf, drop a call. To rough them is to work them and help them to their purpose. This is so important for the working breeds. This is the seed for the wolf driver needs. The wolf driver activities are the main part of the heart. They giving them routine a day to start, making sure it has means to challenge their high energy feed and lead them to meet this feat now. Get the will to fill your dog with thrill, so you can enjoy the quiet and still. The three R's can help any dog indeed achieve the quality of life that makes it right for me. Nah, make it right for me. They gon' make it right for me. The three R's, yeah, they gon' make it right for me. Come on, run them, it's all about their fun. They need that as well to sniff, then they done. Explore the cold notes. Can't find a story from a sin and understand the glory. Smells and sounds, you know how those house senses are so profound. Any fun time, they should get to run around. Yeah, that's the weight of the hound. My, oh my, doggy mind can be defined. Of course, they wanna mark their place and let the other pups know. They've been there, in this space, you know. It's so important that the canine ways stimulate their play. Yeah, so they can run and enjoy the day. Rest them is what they need if they got it. The right balance of fun and work. These are deep sleep. It's soothing and smoothing for recovery time. Yeah, for the next ride. A tired hound is a well behaved with energy, exploring, satisfied. Nah, yeah. Can you enjoy the ride? Nah. Now get the will to fill your dog with thrill, so you can enjoy the quiet and still. The three R's help me and any dog achieve the quality that makes life so right for me.